Well, there's no doubt that this is a game which holds a special place in the minds of the footballing folk in this part of the world. Expectations rising, evidently the crowd hoping to be treated to a special contest. It is the perfect backdrop for the players to walk out to. And few venues rise to an occasion quite like this one. It is, of course, the world-famous Old Trafford. We have already started here. And he's on his way! Tries a shot! The peerless Didier Drogba, just a standout hero to so many.
One of Africa's finest and a huge reputation for being a big game player.
Big games, 9 goals in 9 cup finals during his time in London. By any measure, those are pretty special numbers.
Why, he's very much adored.
Rafael Leao. Haaland!
Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
Haaland has every reason to be disappointed after being played in so well. The gaffer won't let him forget that.
And now they can spring out of defence. Oh, easy pickings there. Rafael Leao. It's a pretty loose pass. And they can counter here. He is through here. Oh, he certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
Well, he was the one player you had to keep away from the area. Not the best way to do it, though.
Now, there are plenty in the middle waiting for this. So, who is the target now? He's having a look at what's available. Mbappe. Mbappe. Rudiger cuts it out. Van Dijk. Gets his pass away. Now it's Drogba. Boca Juniors have a free kick. Drogba, Neymar. He's looking to set free a runner. Fiddles it through. Mendy. Haaland. No, he's not getting any further than that. Rafael Leao. Moved on forwards. Bit of a communication breakdown there, it seems. Mbappe is onto it in a flash. And here's Drogba. Rafael Leao. Manchester United finding their passes. Rafael Leao. Rafael Leao! And that's what you call inspired goalkeeping.
Rafael Leao is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Now it's Drogba. Good spot, he's seen the run. Turns back here, probably the best option. Gets a good foot in there. Mbappe. Drogba threads one in. That is a brilliant interception. He's gone direct here. Xabi Alonso wins the duel this time. Oh, he's done very well to take that. Shot a goal! That's a fine save!
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Sudden chance to counter. Oh, that's wonderful alertness. Well, the ball just didn't work out for the run that he made.
Boca Juniors clearly should have gone for the easier pass. Now they'll have to quickly regroup.
Well timed, excellent interception. Balda. Kimmich gets across to intercept that. Looking for the runner, gets into some space. That has been cut short. And it's Conte.
Oh, good ball!
He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again. And a play for a throw. Rudiger. He steps in, and that's the end of that. Now that looks a decent ball.
This is the time you need that pace.
Well seen, saw that coming.
Xavi Alonso.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no
that's
supply.
A nicely measured pass. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. And the pass is intercepted. And we've reached half-time.
Well, perhaps not full of thrills and spills, but a game which has been of a very high level, certainly defensively, as both teams walk off unscathed. A tight affair, 0-0 at the break.
What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Yeah, it's a half that's had a limp finish after a decent start, so the manager has to re-energise and re-enthuse his players to come back out pumped.
Interesting half.
Oh, shooting chance! There it is!
Oh, he's quite the pro. The speed and sharpness in his game gives him an advantageous edge, and he applies it with lethal effect. He's class, real class. Yeah, they were made to pay for not moving the ball smartly enough through a very strong press.
Can he finish?
Oh, and that is really good tenacity.
All he needs to do is to place this between the goalposts and basically let them attack it.
Boca Juniors can counter promptly here. And that is a little undercooked. Mbappe. Now it's Drogba. Drogba was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. That pass has been well intercepted. He's got away. Sergio Ramos did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Now it's Mbappe.
That's a modern defender's instinct from a modern coach's mindset.
Well, that pass isn't the best. Well, a glitch with the rangefinder there and evident annoyance.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Short changes him with that pass. Now it's Haaland.
The attendance for
and
this
it's
match
played forward.
71,550.
It's intense, this pressure from the front. Haaland. Mbappe. He's shifting through the gears
and the shot!
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Manchester United are definitely going about this the right way.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Spot on, Peter.
Haaland. Not the most accurate pass.
Mbappe. And the finish! It's in! Manchester United are back on level terms.
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on, too.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, this is to be expected, Peter, when you've got two strong teams of fairly equal standing. The outcome should all come down to finishing.
Pedri. Mbappe. Mbappe! A well cut out, no margin for error there at all. Drogba,
he's got the shot away! Goal! Boca Juniors! And they're back in front!
Well, when it's pieced together as efficiently as that, it's a joy to watch.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here? Mbappe. Oh, red, nice interception. That's a little off target. Pedri, and it's Drogba. Rafael Leao, ball played right into his path. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that. He's in here! Mbappe, the ball is loose and the chase is on.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
Passes coming off in quick succession here. Interesting ball. And he cuts out the supply. Drogba.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Oh, good ball, shot.
Real chance! It's there! Once more they've done it! They just will not lie down!
Oh, that was such a shot. Mbappe has got himself a free kick. Oh, the straight hit! Goal! Boca Juniors! And they've got their lead back. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
No other outcome there. That was bang in the corner. Unstoppable.
The goal scorer for Boca Juniors.
Boca Juniors get themselves into the lead.
I think the danger for them now is fatigue. I think when the body tires, the mind soon follows. So concentration is key from here.
He's been picked out. Haaland. Haaland! It's a pretty loose pass. And it's Albert Ferrer.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
Move forward, and quickly so. Couldn't quite squeeze that one through.
4 added minutes has been indicated.
Well, they shouldn't be dawdling at this stage. They need to get the ball in the mixer, and quickly.
Balder making here his 400th appearance. Gently done. Mendy. Back into the middle. Just too much on that. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Well, a full-blooded contest. Both teams had their moments, but they are beaten by the odd goal. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team...